I'm recording.
Okay, well, first off, this fell off, but it was for the debate club. And then these two awards were from sixth grade, and this one's for academic excellence, and this one was a honor roll. And then that's me when I was a baby. And that's a picture that I drew of a drum set. And then that right there is Wooly Willy, that game that you play with the magnet thing, and then you move the hair around. And then this is my Boston Red Sox garden gnome that my youth pastor got for me for Christmas, because she knows that the Red Sox is my favorite team. And then these are from my three favorite movies. You got Chronicle, Concert Band, and Grown Ups. And then, since I play the drums, you know, I couldn't fit, like, actual drumsticks on there. I got these drumstick pencils, and I put them on there.
Cool.
And then, this is a family picture, and it's got, like, pretty much my whole family.
Tell me, point out your sister that I had.
Right there.
Okay.
All right, well, that's my mom and my dad, and there's me, and my sister, my brother.
Tell their names.
All right, that, my mom's name is Melissa. My dad's name's Tony, and I'm Anthony. And then my sister's name is Alyssa, my brother's name's Isaac, and then that's my cousin Justin and his wife Heather, and they have a baby, and her name's Madison. And then that's my cousin Alex, and then my other cousin Elizabeth, and they're twins. And then that's my cousin Elizabeth's boyfriend, he's extremely tall. And then that's my uncle, which is my cousin Alex's, and then Elizabeth and Justin's dad, and then his wife Charlotte, and there's my Nana, and then her husband, but he's not, I'm like not related to him though, because her husband died, and then she remarried.
Okay.
All right, well.
Okay. Any questions of the presenter?
What?
Okay, give him a big round of applause. That was a nice job.